I'm Ralf from ORTLIEB, and I would like to give you some information on the topic of IP symbols. As you know, all ORTLIEB bike and outdoor products are 100% waterproof. However, there's a difference regarding the various closure types that we use. For defining the waterproofness of our products, we use the IP classifications. IP stands for International Protection Code. It originates in electronics, but it is quite useful for our applications. The IP code consists of two figures. The first figure refers to the dustproofness of a product. The second figure to the waterproofness. Here I have four different products for demonstrating the various closure systems. The first product is Barista, with a simple lid and a magnetic closure. Barista has an IP code of 53. The first figure, 5, refers to the penetration of dust, and it means the lid protects against dust, slight penetration of dust possible. Figure 3 for waterproofness means protected against spray water in an angle up to 60 degrees. The second bag is a Sportpacker Plus with an IP standard of 54. Figure 5 refers to dust as before, slight penetration of dust possible. Regarding waterproofness, the Sportpacker has a 4, meaning spray waterproof from all directions. This is due to the fact that there is a snow flap underneath the lid, which increases the waterproofness. The third product is a Commuter Daypack City with the classic ORTLIEB roll closure, which we often use for our products. It has an IP code of 64. Figure 6 for dust means no penetration of dust. That means this bag is 100% dustproof, and this standard is the highest dust classification. Figure 4 means spray waterproof from all directions, as we had with the product before. And finally, I have the Duffle, featuring a waterproof zipper. When you press onto the bag, you will see that it's tight, both from the outside and the inside. In this case, airtight. Products with this zipper have a standard of IP67. This is the highest standard of ORTLIEB products. Figure 6 stands for 100% dustproofness and 7 for 100% waterproofness. The DIN standards define IP7 as follows. Protected against penetration of water during temporary immersion. Depth 1 meter, duration 30 minutes. You'll find more information about IP standards and closure types on our website, Facebook or YouTube channel.